We better toughen up, we better smarten up, and we better stop with this political correctness because it's driving us down the tubes. And as I said, I was told it was going to happen here because you have people, great people. I know so many people from this area, great people. But you have... All right, thank you. Oh, it would be so nice. It would be so nice. I won't say what's on my mind, folks. I won't say it. I refuse to say it. I'm a nice person. I refuse to say it.